Yo, check out today. It literally feels so good outside. Oh my God. Like, wow. Hurry up, dude. I'm gonna be late. Oh, are you moving the car? Oh. Ready? Hi, Grandma.
You talking about that?
Yeah. I hate when you have stairs, or like, I mean, if you have a house that have stairs, and you forgot something. Fuck that smell. And you have to go back upstairs. Alright. Oh, I haven't driven my car in a long time. Look at my hands. My hair is so wet. I'm like, not really late for class. I'm not really late for class. It's just I've never gotten ready this late. I'm usually already ready. All right.
My knee. Such a crybaby. Stop doing that.
Focus, look at her.
Oh my God, the grudge.
The floor is dirty.
Come here, hold my camera. Hold it. What are you doing on the floor? Get up.
Stop it, Howie. You're stuck. You're stuck. Bye. Mommy said to go bye bye.
You did.
I'm crying.
It's okay.
No. Oh, okay.
You're stuck now.
Can I see? I can't even see you. You're stuck. Sorry. No. You're stuck. Oh, shit. Run away.
Oh, now you say bye.
Oh, now you say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Are you happy to be going
again?
Are you happy to go again?
Yes.
Okay, we saw this girl.
What?
No, remember we saw a girl at West, and she looks so, like, really, like,
oh, yeah.
She was her boyfriend.
She was hungry. She was.
No, I'm not saying like that.
Really? Clothes. Would you wear that? Look at that. Oh, yeah, that's mine. Thank you. Gotta wear ice cream. So I'm at my old school.
Hey, look.
No, Delano High School, basically. And yeah, I don't know what I'm doing here, but yeah, they're huge. It's dark in here though, I can't see you.
That's good.
Love it. So I'm gonna show you guys where we used to kick it in high school. That room right there. And we would sell like food.
They actually tinted the windows.
They did?
It was darker.
Oh yeah, because there was curtains, and then we would all.
Save money.
I am, dude.
And you waste the money for the shoes that you already have a lot of shoes, not like me. This is my one pair already.
Then buy shoes, yo, with your money. I love shoes, okay? I have to buy it. Like, I have this obsession with shoes, right? If you see how many shoes I have.
Yeah, and you never wear it.
Yeah, I do wear it, actually.
Well, sometimes.
Because I have a lot. What am I supposed to wear? One pair or three pairs each day?
Yeah, if you want to save money.
No, I'm not going to wear one pair.
How much money do you have?
I told you, I have a dollar.
A dollar?
Yes.
And how much money do I have?
A lot.
Okay, because I save money.
He's pissed.
Good.
BTS behind the scenes, huh?
Who's at home?
Marshall, my parents, and that's it.
She doesn't want to hang out.
I told her to come. She said she was going to come when she did come.
CJ.
Oh, she always says that, and she's not going to come. Yeah, Marshall, do you hear me? Yeah, I'm saying that. You always say that, and you don't come. I'm mad at you.
CJ. So this is what we have. How about this one?
What the hell is that? Poisonous,
toxic.
You wanna die?
You wanna die?
Did you die?
But did you die? But did you die?
You know I'm gonna help you take out
the poo from the pond.
Did you say?
Just
wait. Yeah, put the stand right here. Remember to talk about that. Oh my god.
You better be there over here, right? It's like a little charm. Really?
Yeah.
Small glass.
Oh my god, we're gonna get small glass too much.
Oh my god. Oh, there's small glass.
Yeah, there's more.
Small glass.
No, this is a small glass, bro. You guys have to drink this much.
What the heck
That's
is this?
That's a shot glass.
It looks like
cup.
What cup?
What cup?
What cup?
You
wrote
it.
No,
you
wrote it.
Cup is not in this thing.
Well, I said it's a small glass.
This looks like small glass to me.
This is a small glass. Oh, that's not great though. So I guess we have
okay.
to do two.
We're gonna do okay. We're all gonna do this side.
So shot glasses are out.
Shot glasses are out.
What
the heck?
Come on, Megs. Do it up, girl. Do it up.
You made me do it? What the heck? Oh, you're really gonna do it?
Oh, you're really doing it?
I can't even.
Whatever. It's your show. Hey, everybody.
Inside garage door.
This is after challenge.
Like first base.
After challenge. So yeah, we're gonna play
like
pool and darts.
Yeah, Marcus, stand next to me. Then after we have to like...